New at 6, we are getting more information about a barn fire that left at least one injured and three dogs dead. According to the Moultrie-Colquitt Humane Society's Facebook page, the fire happened Friday. That fire did massive damage to the Real Life Canine facility on Marcus Lane in Moultrie. Real Life Canine is a dog training service. It's not known at this time what may have caused the deadly fire. We'll keep you up to date when more information becomes available.